Genshin Impact is the hottest game on the edge right now, but there is a problem. Many new Genshin Impact users face issues with downloading resources. Some people say they're stuck at downloading the resources, some are stuck at repairing the download, and some say it's stuck checking for updates on Genshin Impact. Now, if you face any issues while downloading resource files for your Genshin Impact mobile apps, follow only 4 essential steps that will fix stuck at a downloading problem for Genshin Impact. So, let's get started. First, you must ensure that you have enough storage and that your internet is stronger. So, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option. Now scroll down and look for a setting called Wi-Fi scan throttling and always keep mobile data on for your mobile network. After solving your internet issues, now you need to make sure about storage for your device. Now you need to open setting, tap about phone, tap storage. If you first take a look at this chart, this is going to tell you all the information. So need, based on what you don't need, you can remove unwanted apps from your Android device, or you can remove video, audio, or a picture from your device to get some free storage. Or you can open security apps, tap cleaner, tap cleanup. Now remove all the junk files. Now after following all the processes, your problem should get solved. Now for any reason, if you have any issues, follow the last process. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Genshin Impact apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap clear all data, now clear cache, tap OK. Now before you open up the game, you need to open the Google Play Store. Type Genshin Impact, now check for a new software update. After doing all the process, your problem will be solved and you'll be able to download resource files for Genshin Impact mobile apps. Please let me know in the comment section if you still have any issue with your Genshin Impact for downloading resource files. Thanks for watching.